everybody. Hope y'all are having a very, very awesome day, because in today's video, I'm going to be telling you guys what a shadow dragon is worth in Roblox Adopt Me. But before we do the story joke squad, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below. Make sure you give this video a big, big, big thumbs up. And make sure to turn on those post notifications on to get notified every time I post a new video. Also, do not forget that I am doing a ginger cat giveaway. I did it on my last video. I said the giveaway winner announcement will be announced when we reach 500 subs. What did you just say? Betrayed. No, thank you. She's trying to give me a pair for my owl, and I don't really want to do it. And she's like, follow me everywhere. But yeah. Anyway, you guys, let's get started. So I'm on a rich server. I think it's not very rich, but I saw Shadow Dragon earlier. They said they're trust trading, so that's a scammer, but I did see a parrot and a couple of other cool pets. Okay, we have a Frostbury. Okay, the person with the Shadow Dragon, I think they left. I think they just scammed someone and then they left. I didn't get their username though. Okay, let's just see what she's gonna offer for my owl, because she just really wants it. Okay, a parrot and these fur boots. I've been offered a parrot, a T-Rex, a golden penguin, and so much like legendary ads, so I don't really want to do this trade. But anyway, as you guys know, on last video, I got my own very first Shadow Dragon. I was really happy about it. And I'm going to tell you what it's worth. It is actually, I traded my giraffe for it and like ads with it. But it is probably, oh no, not my L. Oops, okay. It is probably worth a giraffe with ads, or three Frost Dragons, or a Bat Dragon and a Frost Dragon. So that's kind of what a Shadow Dragon is worth. Or if you're trying to get a Shadow Dragon and you don't really have the really rare pets, like the Shadow or the Bat Dragon or the Giraffe or the Frost Dragon, then you probably should trade a Mega Neon, Unicorn, and like ads, legendary ads for the Shadow Dragon would be a pretty good trade. Like maybe a Mega Unicorn and a Neon Dragon and a Neon Kitsune. That would be a very good trade. Or you can add Neon pets that aren't very legendary, but they're rare because they were from pets that are not in the game anymore. So yeah, that's kind of what it's worth. And I traded my giraffe, as I said, and I'm really happy about it because I had two giraffes, so I didn't mind trading one away. And Eclipse is really cute, and thank you so much, Sun Simply, for trading your Shadow Dragon for my giraffe. And it was her dream pet, like the giraffe was her dream pet, so I'm really happy that she got it. But yeah, I'm really, really, really excited. But now that I said what it is worth, so as I said, it is one of the rarest pets in the entire game. The diamond pets were a little bit rarer when the diamond pets just came out and they just released. But when they were in the game for like some time, they lost a lot of value. And then the Shadow Dragons were the rare ones, and then it got back up to the rarest pet in the game. So this is the rarest pet in the game, so I'm really happy about it. I want that queen bee because I don't have one. I traded mine away. What do I trade for a queen bee? I don't really know. I'm also making mega T-Rex and mega snow owl, and it's taking like ages, and I want to make two neon scale rexes. It's legit taking ages. I asked my friend to help me, and she's helping me. I give her $1 to grow for me. And thank you so much, Nora, for watching this video. But I just grew up one to a full grown, and it's taking so much time because my other phone isn't really working, so I can't really use two accounts to grow them. But yeah, make sure to comment down below your offers for the Shadow Dragon. I wouldn't do it for a Mega Unicorn. I've been offered Mega Unicorn and another Neon Unicorn and like a lot of ads with it, like really good ads, but I didn't really like it. I don't know why. I'm not a really big fan of unicorns. I'd rather have a Shadow Dragon. But yeah, because like a unicorn is always going to be in the game, I can literally just make it if I wanted to. But I don't really want to. Okay, fine. Just show me your offer. Okay, what is this for? Can you give me a fly pet? That seems like a big scam, but yeah, okay. I don't want to do that trade. I'm sorry. Oh, she keeps trading me and like I don't like the offer, and then she keeps trading me again. Okay. But anyway, you guys, I really do hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, then make sure you give it a big thumbs up, subscribe, like, comment, share. Turn on the notifications on to get notified every time I post a new video. But anyway, you guys, I'm very excited about Eclipse. If you guys are too, then wait. If you're still watching this video, comment down below. Okay. Hashtag Mega Unicorn. I mean, it doesn't really have anything to do with this video, but I just want to I just want to see who's watching till the end. Hashtag Mega Unicorn. If you have Mega Unicorn, comment down below. That would be really cool. But as I said, I should get my giraffe for this. But yeah, what is going on with the clips right now? It's okay, anyway, it was like its head was staying through the ground. But yeah, anyway, you guys, love you so much. Comment down below your offers. And as I said, shadow dragons are with giraffes with ads, or three frost dragons, or a bat dragon and a frost dragon. But anyway, you guys, really hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, then make sure you give it a huge thumbs up. And I love you guys so much. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.